Someone's got it in for me. They're planting stories in the press. Whoever it is, I wish they cut it out quick, but when they will, I can only guess. They say I shot a man named Gray and took his wife to Italy. She inherited $1 million, and when she died, they came to me. I can't help it if I'm lucky.